Hi everyone, I hope you're good. So I'm connected today not to do a lesson, but I just want to announce my next Lebanese Arabic 30-day challenge course. As always, when I say Lebanese Arabic, it's a Levantine course. I want to start by doing things in reverse. I want to ask my students who did the course before to share this video either as a story or as a post for more people to find out about what we do and how we work in class. Hi everyone, and thank you for joining. So the next series of Lebanese Arabic 30-day challenge courses will be in January. We will begin January 10 and we will finish February 8. But this time things will be different. I always say we will be together every single day for a period of 30 days. Now I'm doing things in reverse. I will explain why and I'll tell you how we will do things. I am a little bit worried because I've been doing this for 2 years and it's been great, and I want to continue this to be great but also sustainable for both me and you. Sustainable for you because people are going back to life and it's a little bit difficult to keep up with a schedule that's very intensive but every day at the same time. And for me, because I find it difficult to do many things at the same time. For example, I've been procrastinating a lot when it comes to recording courses, putting more content online, free content on YouTube, and as well finishing writing my dialogues book. So I really want to focus on that, but at the same time, I want you to have the same benefits. So what are we gonna do? We will begin together January 10 until February 8. And I will be sending you pre-recorded classes. So these pre-recorded classes have exactly the same material that I do with my students, that I have been doing with my students, but I recorded them. I chose a couple of students that I'm used to working with. And we recorded classes for people who need more flexibility in terms of studying time. But at the same time, you're not going to be doing this on your own. What I'm doing is I'm opening 6 hours scattered throughout the week of Q&A sessions and recap sessions. You can attend as little as you want or as many as you want. Really, it depends on what's best for you. I try to scatter them and choose different times so that at least you can attend as many sessions as you can. So like this, you have this flexibility to do the lessons on your own at any time of the day. If you have work, for example, you can do it before work, after work, on your break, anytime you wish. But at the same time, if there is questions that you have, if you're stuck somewhere, if you need more, you know, clarification, you can come to these Q&A sessions at any time of the week or to the recap sessions. And also on the weekends, Saturdays and Sundays, you will have study sessions with your classmates. So like this, you get the benefits of the two worlds, the flexibility of, you know, doing things at your in your own time, but at the same time, having all the benefits of the 30-day challenge courses. Now, what are some of the things that you get with these courses? First of all, you will get lifetime access to these classes. So if sometimes you forget things, you now have the opportunity to review them because you will have them for good, forever. You will get tons and tons of material, PDF files, audio files. You will get like very clear, structured material and course plans that explains to you what you will achieve on day one, on day two, on day three. And you will also have the opportunity to practice with other students. And you know, it's Levantine, and specifically it's the Lebanese Arabic dialect, so you don't always find people who want to learn this. So having the opportunity to come together with people who have the same interest is great, so that you can at least have the opportunity to practice. So now you can study on your own, you can practice with people, you can make friends, and at the same time you can come to these classes where we have Q&A and recap sessions. Okay, so as I said, I'm doing this because I want things to become more sustainable for everyone, but at the same time I want us to all be like, you know, pushing each other and making sure we're following this 30-day challenge, and you know, to stay accountable basically while we're doing this course. I think I don't have a lot more to say. If you want to do this course, I'm gonna leave my email address under this video. It's shariq@globetrotwitharabic.com. As usual, you can get back to me, you can send me an email. I can, if you're not sure about your level, of course, I can send you the course plans, but also we can have a quick assessment over the phone. So I make sure you choose the course that suits you best. I have all different levels of Lebanese Arabic courses, starting absolute beginners all the way to advanced. And my most famous courses are the general courses, because these are courses, I like to call them general courses, because people come from different backgrounds, different learning experiences. But you can understand more with a video that I'm gonna post after this one, where I spoke a little bit about what we do in each level. And you can understand more if, as well, we can have a quick chat over the phone. I'm also gonna share again as a story the schedule for our recap sessions. You can check it out. I'm also open to being more flexible if more people need different times, because I will now have a little bit more time to you know, adjust things and, you know, move things around. I hope this is gonna be a great opportunity for everyone, for you, for me, and we learn and we be productive. We be more flexible, and I stop being a procrastinator, and I come up with much, 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 much more material that in the future will be hopefully useful for everyone. That's it. I hope to see you soon. Again, it's going to be from January 10 until February 8. I really hope to see everyone. Bye now. Let me check if anyone has questions. If you have questions, just go for it. Type it up. Type it now. No, no one has questions. So I'm just gonna say bye. See you.